this larva. They should be dropping in.
Yeah, there's one right there.
Guys, we got my deer guts in this bucket, and then look, it is working. The larvae that are big enough are climbing out and falling into this bucket. Gonna feed those to our chickens.